going through the fence and getting to it. And then when you turn into your six height, you're going over it, step it over, increase, and start over your shoulder, looking through.
Going this way because you're going to be pushing to that corner, not looking over anything. It should be an easier setup. Let's see. Go. That's better. Good push. So, it should be the same way. When you're looking through your, from your blocker to your glove side, you're not going to look over here, right? You're looking through, like right about here. Yeah, so as you're turning, you don't want to look up and look over. You're looking through your arm. Okay?
That's just pulling me out of my stance, right?
What's that?
That
one's pulling out of your stance on that side. This side, sorry.
Hold on, Dave. Let me go turn this
go.
up and cleanse his palm.
Nope.
One more time.
So,
that's it. Nice to know. Same the other side. Hands are good. Repetition's good. Maintain yourself.
Right through the angle you're trying to maintain. So that's where it's going to be every time. So when you come out, butterfly, push up. Make sure you're not pushed away from the shot.
Watch that rebound. Go. Do it again on that side. Do it again on that side. Then go to the long stop to see if you can stretch it. Use that side.
Go.
No, you come off that post for a reason. You're going to have everything wide open. Eliminate something. And I know where the shooter is going to shoot. Right or left.
Go.
Last one.
Go.
Again. That has to stop. If you're trying to keep that puck to your bottle, and you're doing this before it comes to you, that's when the puck's getting that English, that backward English, going right back over your. You're trying to jab it. Hey, loose hands, let it hit you. The only thing you're going to do is quiet hands and quiet block. You're going to drop it straight down, turn it tight, or keep it there, let it hit you, cover your brain.
Okay. Go.
Last one.
Go.
Hard. Do the best you can. That's not bad. Turn, pivot, push. Turn, pivot, push. Right out. The butterfly slide out. Like you're blocking. Go. Good. Now same thing other direction. Good. That's not bad. Turn, push. Last two. Going to the glove side now. Go. Turn, push. Nice, there you go, Nick. Perfect. Just watch it stick. Get it on its flatness. Don't get it on the heel. That's not bad. Up, go. Good, last side going, stick side. Go. Push. Not bad. Up. Good. Get a quick drink. Nicely done. Way to not complain about the heat. I appreciate it. Very nice.
You work at a bakery or something? What did you do?
True. Talk to him over in a boiler room, so I hear you.
off the post to say step. I want to see it low, shoot low, so I want to see you turn. I want to see you dab it. I want to see you turn within, you know, good technique. Go.
Go.
I kind of shot that 5 on purpose. Can't react the same from a center shot, a groin shot, to an outside hip shot. You want to make sure that you're watching your locking. You're going to collapse that puck. You don't want to move that stick. Let it ramp up in your belly. Let it hit your stick dead and cover it. And you're kind of a tweener with size. So me and you most likely have to make that puck stop dead so we cover it. If it ramps up, we're probably going to get beat on our own rehab. Go. Good. Flying air will open up again. Couple more. Go. Same thing. You made that more of a max in than have to with your rebound control. Alright, be careful. Come on. Go.
Last 2 weeks. Last week when we were on, look, did you look at the video?
Yeah.
See how you were sliding and you stopped? That's the first time you went back to what we did last week.
This is no good.
No. You're just eliminated. If I'm in tight, if I'm that guy sitting around the net, and the guy right here, when you
do the crease, yeah, that's legit. You miss him, that point you might be tight.
Exactly.
Go!
Take it again.
A little bit.
No, not bad. I feel it.
Yeah, but it wasn't as bad as that one. You actually came out to me, but then just propped. The last one, you slid out. Get him in top. There you go. Go. That's the clock. Good. Two more sets. Let's go. Last one. Good. Last one. Good. Get a drink. It's not bad.
slide down, turn pivot up, shot same way. And start here, go slide, butterfly slide, turn pivot up on your skate, shot.
So, from the butterfly swing.
Yes.
Turn pivot on skate.
On skate.
Slide, turn pivot on skate.
Yeah, shot, on skate. Shot, and then do the same thing, come out, shot.
So it's four shots per?
Two shots.
Well, two shots each side.
No, one shot each side.
I'm only getting the shots on skates?
Yes, coming off the post. Now, after you go two on skates, you're going to bring the puck in, and you're going to do it on your pad all the way. Slide down, slide up, and your pad is shot and block.
Okay.
Slide down, slide up. All right.
All right.
Thank you.
Do that again.
Really good.